For the stability ball leg curl, you are going to place your feet on the ball in a balanced position. You're going to thrust your hips up, squeezing your glutes, and then very slowly and in a controlled way, you're going to extend your legs forward, feeling that stretch in your hamstrings, and then bring your feet back to neutral. Make sure your core stays engaged throughout this exercise to prevent your low back from sagging down.